Chicago Blackhawks forward Bill Mosienko joined the NHL in 1942 when he was called up to replace players who had left to fight in the Second World War. His first two NHL goals were special, coming just 21 seconds apart. But 10 years later, on March 23, 1952, Mosienko topped himself when he scored three goals in 21 seconds in a game against the New York Rangers. It remains the fastest hat trick in NHL history. His three-goal performance that night in the third period propelled the Hawks to a 7-6 road win.